Peanut harvesting. Normally, you can harvest peanut in fall when the leaves begin to yellow. Pull a plant and check the pods before harvesting the entire crop through to the certain about the peanut harvesting time. The pods are the best indication of when to dig up peanuts. The peanuts should nearly fill the pods. If the interior of the pod is dark in color, the peanuts are over mature for boiling but are still good for dry roasting. Harvest peanuts immediately if the plant have lost most of their leaves or the hulls don't have a firm attachment to the plant. The gravity pulls the peck downward into the soil where the peanut pods form. The outer shell reach full size well before the individual peanuts mature. Each plant produces between 25 and 50 peanuts. Mature plants may be as large as 36 inches in diameter and about 18 inches tall. Most of the raw nuts are quite safe to eat. Raw peanuts themselves are not toxic and are safe to eat. However, they can be contaminated with a mold called Aspergillus flavus, which produce a chemical called aflatoxin, a potential carcinogen that can cause health problems in people and animals.